think the first version was quite genius, Bridget.
Margaret Glaspy, everybody.